Instagram videos help Cape Coral police arrest three teenagers accused of stealing several cars. Officers say one of the teens told a school resource officer he stole a car with friends last week. Other students then showed the officer Instagram videos of the boys in a stolen Kia, which led to more arrests. The boys were just 13 and 14 years old. Police say Ring video also showed a Mustang being taken from a driveway on Northwest 18th Place. Officers say they also found a second stolen car that was wrecked the next day.